It's a lot to overcome for Ole Miss. That is playing 12 men Saturday night, playing against them in Sanford Stadium.
When you go to Athens and you got to go four quarters with the back-to-back national champs.
In Athens, under the lights. Sorry, Ole Miss. There's a reason you're a 10.5-point dog.
You've heard the doubts. You've heard the noise. Let that be fuel to the fire. Let's give them something to talk about. You're built for these moments. The only thing better than fans cheering your name is silencing 92,000 in their own backyard. When you put those pads on, you're not just playing for yourself. You're playing for every one of your brothers standing beside you. You're playing for a legacy. You're playing for history. It's all in front of you. Now go take it.